the naughty Otzel. Honey, I'm home.
Jack, I never thought I'd see you again.
Torn? What are you doing to my place?
We needed a southern HQ for the war. Plus, I kinda like the sign with the Otzel head outside.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for target practice.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent me on a suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the Keiji and Metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the KG City section. They're heading this way. Can you handle it, Jack?
Okay. So we got a little fear. But Jack is here!
Ashlyn, this is Dorn. Jack's back in the city.
Jack? I knew I could count on you.
That new KG leader's probably pissing in his... Wait, someone's jamming the signal. I think... Errol.
I live! Still fighting for the weak link, eh, Jack? Well, I've had a few enhancements since we last met. Even the metalheads have their biological weakness. But me? I'm pure metal. I'd love to meet you again.
We must unite our forces or we're through. You've got to reach us, Jack.
We need you to break through and link up with us before it's too late. The KG robots are growing stronger. That floating warp factory of theirs is spitting out more robots every day.
We need to assault the KG front. If we can break through their defenses, we may be able to get back to HQ and link up. Care to make some noise, Jack?
We're always up for a little rumble. Hey, Dax?
Fish in a barrel, baby. Fish in a barrel. I'll handle this.
Okay.
That mean old desert burn your itty-bitty paws.
Hey, Test Baby, don't crush the merchandise. How's biz?
I'm designing new guns to help out the war effort.
You make guns now?
Yeah, I just finished this new gun. It sports a multi-port, large-bore gyro-burst launcher with blowback breach assist, using full jacket, eco-depleted armor-piercing slugs, and a continuous kill zone scanner for tight groupings at a high cycle rate of fire. It's a hobby. Not so fast. First, you have to prove you can protect my little schnookums in the new gun course.
Thank you.
Not bad shooting, Jak, for a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad, okay?
Wow, I didn't know you had so much... Rawr!
He's lost.
We've got some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jak, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
You gotta take out those turbo cannons, Jak.
Jak, I need you to go into the sewers, into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous. I'm beginning to like this war.
Thank you.
yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all cost. Good luck, soldier.
Entrance to South Haven Forest. Could you please go check out reports of a Dark Eco infestation there? It seems someone is still experimenting with Dark Eco. If you find infected plants, you must destroy them before they spread. There are some ancient precursor pillars in the forest that may have a link to the catacombs. But if the Metalheads overrun the place, we'll never know for sure. Make me proud.